What's up, time for MarketCapsule.com here with another Moab gameplay. I threw up this gameplay because I dropped the Moab without a silencer, which I find pretty impressive since you do have to get a 24 kill streak with your gun on. Cut the video short, the beginning of the game when there's nothing but kills, but cut it short at the end of the video because after I got the Moab, I really didn't care if I died or not, and I died like 5-6 times in a row, and I know you guys don't want to see that. I'm not no MLG player, but I'm not a bad player either. But I guess you could say I'm decent. After I drop the Moab, I'm going to tell you guys how to build your point streak up to get it to the Moab by capping objectives and all this and that. I thought that was an enemy grenade right there. I got scared for a second. When I heard that strobe from, I didn't even know I was gaining the Moab. I didn't know my kill streak was like at 7 or something. I wasn't even paying attention to it, but when I heard that Moab, I was like, oh wow. And then I realized I had specialist perks on. And I didn't care about running out freely. We do end up winning the game thanks to the Moab. Look at that. At this point, I was trying to stay with my teammates. They all got killed one by one, so I started hunting them down. Perks are blind eye, hardline. No, wait, my perks are recon, hardline, and I want to say steady aim. I realized my kill streak was getting pretty high, so I tried to fall back into our spawn. There's usually that one person that's trying to capture A to get you spawning middle side so they could go for B on domination. See, I'm looking at my advanced UAV. I'm waiting for this guy. Little do I know there's someone right there. Luckily he had his back towards me, because if he didn't, he probably would have killed me. And that's nice double. Here I'm losing B. Try to run the B, protect B. Look at this. Look at that. Wow. Kill run. They should have had how Black Ops were. If you put the guy into last stand, kill count is yours. See, I didn't shoot him right there as soon as he walked out this turn. I'd like to get a good shot on my guy before I go in for the kill. Like that right there. See, if I would have tried going against the third person on that side, he probably would have outgunned me because I was busy taking care of two guys. So he probably would have locked onto me a lot quicker than I would have locked onto him. That's why I didn't shoot and I made a run for it. Right here I'm camping because I'm like one or two away. Looking at the UAV, and there you have it. See what I mean? Calling my Moab, no. Figure with this Moab in, call them, you could pretty much hold the flags down and it's just get kills. And this is how you want to build up your Moab. You want to get kills, but at the same time, slowly build it up by capturing the objective, protecting the objective. Like right here, but you get that double. make sure your teammates are moving in. You wait for the time is right. When the time is right, you drop down, cap the objective. So great teamwork right here from my teammates. Protecting me as I capture it. And see, once again, I am the specialist and on the road to the Moab again. The bats to get away from me. Bats fast as hell. But yeah, this is some gameplay where I dropped the Moab with an ACR just after I unlocked it because I got banned from Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 for doing the prestige token glitch. So I haven't been able to really play. But yeah, I dropped the Moab, so take that, Call of Duty. Fucking pricks. Be sure to comment, rate, subscribe, and check out arcadecapsule.com for gameplay, montages,